Thank you. This next election, second to none, was dedicated to the Chief of Army Bands of the British Army. The British Army, kind of like what we're going through right now in our Army, reduced the number of bands they had from 69 to 29. That's what they have now. And we're kind of going through that in our own forces here. So the title of this piece, Second to None, Nullius Secundus, is that's the motto of the Army Bands, and in this case, the Chief of Army Bands. And we kind of like it for ourselves, because I don't think we're second to none. So we're going to have fun with this piece and enjoy it.
Thank you.
great piece of music. I wish I could tell you the words I saw on my Facebook page after the first time I went through the music, but we're in a Catholic school, so I can't. But it's been fun working on it, and we're still working on it, and we'll get it. This next piece, you may or may not be aware, 2018 is 100 years since the end of World War I. So this is a World War I medley, but it's two tunes that you'd have probably heard if you were in the British Army. World War I was not a very, it was an ugly place. It was an ugly place to be. And yet you had these wonderful songs as they put the soldiers on the train and off they went, and today they didn't know what. So I think you'll enjoy this medley. It's very nice, very upbeat. And clap along if you wish. Thank you. Before we do our last selection, there are a number of people we'd like to thank. First of all, we thank you for coming. It's okay. We live for the applause. It's all right. We'd like to thank Providence Catholic School for allowing us to be here. And most of all, Laura Thomas, for making this all happen, for us to be here. So we cannot thank her enough. Our last selection, The Stars and Stripes Forever, is the national march of the United States. So enjoy, clap along, we're going to have fun with it.